found himself at the top of the KQV hit parade in the summer of 1966. That was a good summer, wasn't it? 12:35 on KQV Summer Music Weekend with Bob DiCrollo. And a big hello to Wigwam of Whitehall, 333-9966. We'll open up those request lines, and let me say hi to Peggy and Scott Thatcher. Here's a song for you. Beautiful love means that's the sounds of sunshine. 76 degrees and lots of sun in the Steel City. Kind of warm and humid, heading for a high of 86, they say. I don't know if we'll get that high. I'm Bob DiCrollo on KQV Summer Music Weekend.
Baby, baby, turn on with Johnson's baby.
This is Steve Blass for the Ford team. You know, any team.
And nobody but nobody's gonna beat the Ford.
Give more power to the people. Here are the Chi-Lites, everybody, with Bob DiCrollo on KQV Summer Music Weekend. Get into the music of the Big 14. Curtis Pye, the rest of the Osmonds at 117 on KQV Summer Music Weekend with Bob DiCrollo. Make sure you know what you're doing in the water this summer. Enroll now in the Red Cross Water Safety Course, 471-4923.
In the stereo heart of the city, where the sun refused.
Carol King at 124, KQV Summer Music Weekend. It is not too late if we work together. Yeah, bring it on, Wilbur Harrison on the Big 14. 333-9966, request lines open right now.
Together we must stand.
Plays eight. Part five.
78 degrees, you get followed by Moon Shadows with Cat Stevens on the Big 14.
Yes, I'm being... Shadow.
Get into the music. KQV, Pittsburgh.
You're with Bob DiCrollo on the Big 14. Pittsburgh's only station with music for today, Saturday, June 26, 1971.
Plays eight.
1:32 on KQV Summer Music Weekend. You're with Bob DiCrollo getting into it, baby, on the Big 14. Jerry Reed.
Yes.
Here comes Amos.
Here comes Amos.
Tonight is Tom Jones.
KQV presents the number one entertainer in the world Saturday night, July 17th in Civic Arena. Tom Jones returns to Pittsburgh Saturday night, July 17th, for one show only. Last year, he set the attendance record for the arena. So get your tickets now. KQV presents Tom Jones. And tickets are on sale now at National Record Mart, 750, 10, and 1250. Tom Jones, produced by Pat DeCesar for KQV.
Another hit. 14 KQV.
135 KQV Summer Music Weekend. I'm Bob DiCrollo, cooking with 78 very humid degrees in Steel City. Don't forget, Renaissance Weekend over at Point State Park Water Show starts at 2:30 today.
Your brother's bound to get. Open up the door.
Chicago, Graham Nash at 138 on KQV Summer Music Weekend. It's hot all over the place, including Chicago, Pittsburgh. In fact, temperature readings are in the hundreds at various places across the United States of America. If the sun was out here in the Steel City, I mean, really burning, we would be sweltering. But right now, standing at 78 degrees, try and keep you cool as we get into the music and the Big 14.
For the tan of your life.
If having your dad or husband teach you to drive means headaches and hassle,
get a great deal on a new Ford from a great guy. Try me.
Tommy James, dragging that line on KQV Summer Music Weekend. If you got the convertible today, I hope you got the top down. Turn the radio way up. Getting into the music. Because it sure sounds better nice and loud now.
Making a living.
Dragging the line. Tommy James, 142 on KQV. KQB Summer Music Weekend. KQB revised weather, partly cloudy, warm, humid this afternoon. Tonight, tomorrow, chance of a few showers. High today, 86. Low tonight, 62. High tomorrow, 85. Currently, 78 at Pittsburgh street level. Sorry, can't get a tan. What happened to the sun?
Put pollution down.
American Oil Company.
If you're the driver who feels as though you spend as much time, it's a thought that will prove satisfying to you. Buckle up both your seat and shoulder belts.
Of today's music is James Taylor, barring none. Here's just a great story. Oh, you got a friend, and indeed you do.
You better get everybody out like Energizers. They're first because they last.
Ever ready, Alkaline Energizers.
14 KQB.
Gonna energize Joe Cocker here for Pam and Jimmy, Nancy and John and Carnegie. High time we win.
Hey, at 10:03 KQB Summer Music Weekend. Hello, this is Bob Wood for Jay Davis.
Here's good news from Greater Pittsburgh Style Leader for today's
Care of Golf, Bob DiCarlo, KQV, Pittsburgh 15219.
A new image, NAACP of Pittsburgh.
Good morning.
14 KQB.
The group Eagles and Take It Easy at 12 minutes past 6 o'clock, 6:12 a.m. on KQB with Bob DiCarlo. I took a hunk out of my face this morning while I was shaving. I'm telling you, I'm going to be scarred for life.
What's the buzz? Tell me what's happening. What's the buzz? Tell me what's happening.
Well, here's just a few of the things going on in the Steel City. The big, bold, and brassy production of Minnie's Boys, the story of the Marx Brothers, opens tonight at Heinz Hall, the second production of the season of the Civic Light Opera. And Kay Ballard stars in a role of Mom. Hey, there's a Fellini Film Festival going on this week at the Playhouse in Oakland. Knights of Cabiria and 8 and a Half are features this week. Pirates try to make it 5 in a row tonight as Hank Aaron and the Atlanta Braves invade Three Rivers. After the ball game, Frank Carnamundo will be playing jazz at the Top Shelf downtown, or drop into the Red Door on Delray Street and catch the Silhouettes. That's something nice for you to do. KQB revised weather, partly cloudy, very warm today and tonight with a high of 85 today. And someone left the word humid off this forecast. We're going to get some ground fog before the morning's over, too. Tonight's low temperature 68. Tomorrow, partly sunny, hot, humid. Chance of thunder showers. High tomorrow, 88. It's 70 degrees at Pittsburgh street level on KQB with Bob DiCarlo. Get you out of bed. Come on now.
KQB is music.
This is a girl who made an awful lot of music back in the late 50s, the Fleetwoods, and comes softly to me, 6:17. It's already 17 minutes past 6. Hope your morning's progressing normally, whatever that means for a Monday. In sports, how about our Pirates? We took two from Houston, especially after losing the British Open of League. Here's Brandy at 18 minutes past the hour. Good morning. It's 21 minutes past 6 o'clock in the morning on a Monday, and I know how you feel. Let me tell you, as we try and get ourselves going, here's a little bit of the blues by Luther Ingram to sort of match the mood today. Summer clearance is now going out at all 6 convenient Gimbel's stores, 6:41 in the morning and 70 hot, humid degrees. We've already had a little shower this morning.
14 KQB.
Flack. And Donny Hathaway, Where Is Love? Well, I don't know. It could be right around the corner at 16 minutes till 7, 6:44 on KQV with Bob DiCarlo. Good morning to you. I know Mondays happen to be times when you don't feel like being too cheerful, but...
Tonight.
Big gigantic hit by the Letterman about a dozen years ago, 10 years ago or so. The way you look tonight at 7:13, good morning. And the way you look this morning is something else, however. 7:13 on a Monday with Bob DiCarlo on KQV. A chance of thunder showers with a high temperature of 88. It's 70 degrees and sticky. Pittsburgh street level on KQV with Bob DiCarlo.
KQV is music!
To help for the March of Dimes on March 25th, that's next Saturday, please, whatever you do, get us back the top portion of the white card that we sent you in the mail. Just tear it off, make sure your parent or guardian has signed it, and get it back to us. Send it back by carrier pigeon, or if you live in Montour, by ox cart, mail, or whatever, just get it back to us as soon as you can. Here's the Dramatics and In the Rain.
KQV, Spring Festival of Rock. Monday, March 27th, the return of Black Sabbath to Pittsburgh Civic Arena.
14 KQV.
Oh, the Osmond Brothers. How about that? I've been so excited since the Lawrence Welk concert with Myron Florin.
You sheltered me from harm just to touch you once again.
I'd give anything I own. Maybe my hay wagon in the backyard where I live out in Montour. How about a bowl of pierogies? Is that how you pronounce it? Pierogies? Oh, I found out about pierogies. That's a Polish dish, right? Pierogies? And you fill it with stuff. It's like Polish ravioli. Yeah, I understand that some people make pierogies by filling, by filling them up with potatoes, which is the closest thing that I've ever heard of to a stuffed dumpling.
Remember the Keystone Cops, remember Charlie Chaplin, then remember Barbara Streisand and Ryan O'Neill in What's Up, Doc? From Warner Brothers, rated G.
And it starts Wednesday at the Fiesta Theater downtown. Wednesday is Ladies' Day. Actually, I shouldn't talk about pierogies because I've never had a pierogi. If you have a pierogi left over from Sunday dinner, say Sunday, right? Sunday dinner. bring one down to the station. I don't get off until 6. I'd be interested to see what it tastes like.
Just ahead, a bunch more hit music on KQV's Erin Go Rock Weekend with Jim Carnegie. The KQV weather for Rennerdale, Belfield, and the Steel City. Fair and cold tonight, a low of 23. It'll be sunny and warmer tomorrow with a high of 55, then clear tomorrow night, a low of 33. Air pollution index is 26, unsatisfactory. At the airport, skies are clear, it's 43. At Pittsburgh, street level, it's 44. I'm Mark Schaefer. KQV. Pittsburgh is music.
No, I would not give you false hope.
Oh, Sam and the Mother and Child Reunion, 7:03 on KQV's Erin Go Rock Weekend with Jim Carnegie. Yeah, you don't believe me. The young lady was standing outside of my window with paper hot pants on her. You don't believe it, huh? Here's the back page. Yes, she has left. But here's Roberta Flack to take her place. The first time ever I saw her face. Such a good-looking song.
Saturday in the Park, Chicago.
with Jay Davis for John Summers. It's 2:43 on KQB. Wind is really whipping out up a storm out there, but it's not a bad day. I'll check the forecast for you in a couple of seconds.
Now, there's one other aspect of the crime problem. With tens of thousands of people in this country addicted to hard drugs, we've created a large class of criminals in this nation.
All politicians these days speak of the need to cure our tragic drug problem. But this man has backed up his talk with action. In the last 2 years alone, his legislation has included the Controlled Substance Act to strengthen existing drug laws, the Federal Drug Abuse and Drug Dependence Act to set up a National Center for Research and Treatment, the Drug Offenders Treatment and Rehabilitation Act, offering professional help to convicted addicts. This man cares and does. George McGovern.
It means we need more law enforcement personnel and tougher standards in cracking down on the racketeers and the drug pushers who are undermining the health and security of our...
Because they believe that we need someone who'll do more than talk about our problems. The McGovern for President Committee has authorized and paid for this announcement.
What would you do, Dad, if you're 21-year-old Kevin?
AQV presents the Steve Miller Band. The Steve Miller Band for you from KQV.
Pittsburgh weather, sunshiny, windy, and cool today with a high of 55. Clear and cold tonight. A chance of frost down to 32 tomorrow. Partly sunny and mild with a high of 62. In the Golden Triangle, make it 51 degrees. At KQV with Jay Davis for John Summers and Edwin Starr.
Yeah. At the airport, skies are partly sunny. It's 51. In the Triangle, also 51. On KQV Pittsburgh, I'm Mark Schaefer.
Best to touch you once again.
Yours. That's Helen Reddy on KQV 223, Jeff Christie, Sunday afternoon. You Perry Marshall fans should be aware now that Perry is on his way to his first public appearance as a KQV star announcer. Perry is off to Wrinkle City in Cardiac Canyon for the Old Folks Olympics. Perry is even going to enter the false teeth toss himself and MC the quarter mile stroll. Did you hear the phrase that was banned because of that record? The record was banned because of the phrase, huh? A lot of people never did. And I can't say it to this day, but they can still play the record, though. 227 KQV. Jeff Christie in the main ingredient.
Okay, so your heart broke.
From the main ingredient to Harry Nilsson with Jeff Christie on KQV Pittsburgh.
Bang, bang, shoot 'em up, destiny.
KQB! KQB!
Jeff Christie at 2:34 on KQB with Harold Melvin and a Blue Notes. If you don't know me by now, sweetheart, here's my phone number. Area code 412-391-9500.
Hello, I'm Johnny Cash.
Hello, dear Johnny Cash.
We got the Folsom Prison Blues. 2:37 KQV with Jeff Christie on a Sunday afternoon.
I hear the train a-coming.
Music, the Doobie Brothers at KQV, Jeff Christie on Sunday afternoon at 2:43. You know, a friendly adult working with children away from the pressures of the classroom can be the key to that child's success.
School volunteers are providing this service as tutors and aides in the Pittsburgh schools. Now, to join this dedicated group, call School Volunteer Association of Pittsburgh at 371-5080. You know what I just did, folks? Just placed a few minutes ago, placed a KQV cash call. I asked beautiful-sounding Sue Kidd of Squirrel Hill if she remembered a current total in the jackpot, and Sue blew it. She did not remember. She asked me what the jackpot was going to be tomorrow morning in case she gets called again. But anyway, since Sue bombed out, I will add $5, give us a new total of $278.14. Write down the amount. We may be calling you with our next KQV cash call.
The inventor of Clairol Herbal Essence Shampoo. Thank you.
Here's in Monaca in the Beaver Valley Mall. Pittsburgh weather cloudy, a chance of drizzle this afternoon, slowly falling temperatures throughout the afternoon. Mostly cloudy tonight, a chance of light rain developing, the overnight low above freezing at 38. Tomorrow, cloudy, rain likely, high of 40 degrees. And the Golden Triangle now, 50 degrees, right here at KQV with Jeff Christie and Al Green. Jeff Christie, love song supreme, folks. It's by Three Dog Night. It's called Pieces of April. It's 2:50 at KQV. Jeff Christie on a Sunday.
Pittsburgh weather cloudy with a chance of drizzle and slowly falling temperatures throughout the afternoon. Mostly cloudy tonight, a chance of light rain developing, a low of 38. Then tomorrow, cloudy with rain likely and a high of 40. Chance of rain, 30% this afternoon. And tonight, 60% tomorrow. Air pollution index 44, unsatisfactory. The airport skies are cloudy, it's 47. In the triangle, it's 50. On KQV Pittsburgh, I'm Mark Schaefer.
Great songs, but boy, when he stood in front of a microphone and started singing, everybody stops to listen. Mac Davis, 334 on KQV. Here's Baby Don't Get Hooked On.
Girl, you're getting KQV.
Contemporary News.
La, 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 la. Have too much time to sing around the holiday season, you know. It's the only one us undear drink. And this has been an unsolicited testimonial, I think.
Steeler City weather, breezy and warm with a chance of showers or thunder showers tonight and tomorrow. Low tonight, 48. High tomorrow, 60. Cool tomorrow night with a low of 30. Cloudy and cool on New Year's Day with a high of 44. Chance of rain, 50% tonight, 80% tomorrow, 30% tomorrow night. The air pollution index at 43. That's unsatisfactory. At the airport, skies are cloudy. It's 56. In the triangle, it's 59. On KQV Pittsburgh, I'm Bob Harvey.
KQB. KQB. KQB.
Two in the afternoon with John Summers at or on the radio, depending on where your head is. King Harvest gonna do a little soft shoe in the moonlight. A few minutes ago, I placed a KQV cash call, talked to Mrs. L.E. Grogan of LeGrogan Drive in Ohio Township. Please write that down. $347.14 in the cash call jackpot. Our next call might be coming to you.
This editorial concerns you.
It's not easy to take an unpopular stand and public figure.
KQV. Got Pittsburgh weather. Wish I didn't. Light rain changing to light snow with slowly falling temperatures this afternoon to be cloudy and cold with light snow tonight. Possible accumulation around an inch with a low 28. Mostly cloudy. Some sunshine tomorrow with a high of 32.
Doesn't sound like it's going to do us any good. In the triangle now, it's 36 degrees at KQV with John Summers, Hurricane Smith, his top hat cane, steel tap shoes. Oh, babe, what would you say?
Have I a hope or half a chance?
Airport.
KQV.
Johnny Rivers still rocking with that pneumonia and the boogie woogie blues.
Rally, peanuts, caramel, fudge, and thick Hershey's milk chocolate. Rally's the Hershey-covered hunger stopper, the only nut roll covered with real Hershey's milk chocolate.
Chickadee. It's 4:17 on a Monday afternoon, day one of a very gray-looking week. I don't know, the man has promised us some sunshine tomorrow. And when he says some sunshine, that's just another way of saying a lot of clouds. It starts this Thursday. In the Golden Triangle, still 36 degrees at KQB with John Summers and the Beatles. Songs by Bread sort of maintain the same theme. There was an attempt at love, but, well, they just never quite made it through. This time, singing about Aubrey.
Roberta Flemish Call, Four Tops, Howard Cosell, The Carpenters, Stevie Wonder, Steely Gladys Man. Knight. A weekend of music and more on KQV Pittsburgh.
I'm Timothy G here. See you tomorrow. Maybe Monday. I don't know.